Kelsea Brennan-Wessels, and welcome back to Earth from Space on the European Space Agency Web-TV. The northeast coast of South Georgia Island in the southern Atlantic Ocean is pictured in this satellite image. Clouds, however, block our view of its southwestern coast. As part of the South Georgia and South Sandwich Islands, a British overseas territory, this island covers 3,500 square kilometers, making it the largest in the territory. Its mountainous terrain has numerous high peaks over 2,000 meters, with the highest, Mount Paget, standing over 2,930 meters. No permanent residents live on the island, but a small number of government officers, scientists, and museum staff inhabit South Georgia for parts of the year. The island is home to a number of glaciers, some of which we can see along the jagged coast. The largest is Fortuna Glacier, visible in the upper central portion of the image. The tidewater glaciers in this area lift off of the land and float out over the water, making them sensitive to warming ocean water temperatures underneath. South of Fortuna, the retreat of Neumayer Glacier was captured by NASA's EO-1 satellite in 2009 and in 2011, showing a 1 kilometer retreat over the 2-year period. Measuring the retreat of glaciers was difficult before the advent of satellites, which can gather information frequently and over large areas, providing an effective means to quantify the melting of ice shelves. This image was captured by the Landsat 8 satellite on February 16th of 2015. And that brings us to the end of this edition of Earth from Space. Remember that we broadcast online every Friday at 10 o'clock Central European Summer Time. Watch us on our website or through the ESA app on your mobile device. From the ESA Web-TV studios, have a nice day.